Department of Pharmacy. ASA University Bangladesh feels proud to be a part of the existing pursuit to create a more scientifically advanced future for human health. ASA, the world's top microfinance institution, took initiative to establish ASA University Bangladesh to provide quality education at affordable price. Mr. Mohammad Shofiqul Haq Chaudhuri, the founder and president of ASA, is the honorable chairman of the board of trustees of this university. Professor Dr. Dalem Chandra Barman, the Vice Chancellor, is a renowned academician of the country. Professor Dr. Kohinur Begum, the Honorable Dean, Faculty of Science and Engineering and Chairman, Department of Pharmacy. The university is situated at Shamoli, opposite of Shishu Mela in Dhaka City. Department of Pharmacy offers a 4-year Bachelor of Pharmacy program consisting of 2 semesters, summer and fall. Meritorious students having academic excellence in SSC and HSC or equivalence level are eligible for tuition fee waiver, which is 20% up to 100% as per ASA University Bangladesh waiver policy. There is also waiver policy for ASA NGO members. In our department, there are faculty members who have excellent academic background. We have an award-winning visiting professor, Dr. Alam Nure Kamal, professor, the City University, New York, USA, who is visiting in our department. There is a spacious and clean canteen in university premises where we can get different hygienic foods from breakfast to evening snacks at low cost. We have a central library which is enriched with thousands of different books with a very suitable environment for study. Students can collect books from there easily. It opens from 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. for students of all departments. We have an extensive computer lab with 24 hours Wi-Fi service. We have a special hostel facility for our female students. There are in total 5 spacious laboratories in Department of Pharmacy. Laboratory facilities are well standard and labs are equipped with modern scientific instruments. There are adequate safety measures in all the labs and all safety guidelines are properly followed by both the teachers and students. Delicate instruments are handled properly under direct supervision of the faculty members or lab demonstrator. Apart from academic activities, research activities are upgraded in our department. Students are involved in various types of research projects. We have also research collaboration with Department of Biology, City University, New York. Records are maintained for each machine in the laboratories. Modern, spacious classrooms and other facilities with central AC system are provided. We also have a seminar library for only pharmacy students. Co-curricular activities which are organized by students in every semester, such as research reception, cultural program, pharma competition, sports. Pharmacist is a member of the healthcare team directly involved with patient care. So the students of this department involved in many social awareness campaigns. They have prepared saline for flood affected people in the last year and this year. Recently, they have arranged campaign rally and distributed leaflet for awareness of chikungunya disease. All programs are organized by Pharma Club. Besides this, in the final year, students go to study tour at different places, which helps them to strengthen their leadership and team working. Internship and career opportunities in top pharmaceutical companies of Bangladesh, such as Incepta Pharmaceuticals Limited, Vaccinco Pharmaceuticals Limited, Popular Pharmaceuticals Limited, ACI Pharmaceuticals Limited, and many more.